Welcome back to War on the Sea, episode 5.
We've got some activity here we've got to deal with. There is a Japanese sub nearby again. So we are going to get these guys I'm gonna break Pringle off and slow Pringle way down. Okay, alright. Now I split the Nicholas off to head back home. Back to New Hebrides. Task Force 22, I've altered their course. And they are now heading north for a bit to get out of that shit. And then now I've got an Avenger here that's got an encounter. So let's. Question is, though, are they going after me? Escorts primarily, or are they trying to actually go after the Marchies? Thank you. This is tough. Worse. This'll get even worse, because if we can't prosecute this sub, the sub will end up shadowing us all the freaking way to Renell Island. And basically keep Avengers in this area as much as I can. Here about 20 minutes in, so I will see you in the next one.